Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are looking at the second location from Real VR Fishing, which is Keener Point. I haven't seen this one yet. As you will know from the previous video, which got released today, there was a few issues catching the fish. Considering this came out on Thursday, today is Sunday, it's taken a while to catch. So I've been waiting for a few days to jump into the second location out of 10. It's the sixth location out of 10 so far. So let's jump in and let's see what the new location looks like and the new fish. Let's go. This is nice. Look how blue the sea is. Beautiful. And we've got a yacht out there, and there's another yacht coming out. Very nice. Okay, so let's hope we can catch the fish a lot quicker than we have done from the previous location. So let's have a look to see what fish we got here. So we caught that last time. Perhaps from the previous location. So there's the new fish. And there's another fish. We've got two on here to catch. Okay. So let's have a look. So this is an epic. And it lights the krill. And what's this fish? So we've got two epics to catch. So let's try and catch the first one. So we're going there, so float fishing, lure the floating, krill. There we go, got some krill there. Right, let's try the top. Oh, we're in hard mode. Let's switch over to expert. There we go. Let's go on the surface. So bring that in. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. You watch, I'll catch all the epics in about 10 minutes. And what do we have? A chub mackerel. 344, I've caught those. Wow, that is a lot. Okay, so we've got a few bubbles about, so let's drop it down. Let's go mid depth. There and we've got to buy it. Oh, look, a whale. Another mackerel. Well, there's a lot of bubbles. Let's go out there. Let's see if we can get there. Bring that in a bit. Can't get out of. Beautiful the sea looks. Oh, we've got. California scorpion fish. 29, and it's a personal best. That's good. Personal best as well, 29. Just over 5 pounds. Lovely. It's always nice to catch a personal best when you've caught quite a few. The same species. Probably won't be nowhere on the leaderboard. This game's got such a big player base now, which is great. First big fish of the day, or could be a medium fish. Head. It is caught a rare. Look at this. I've only ever caught 5. Nice. California sheep. Still not the epic we're looking for. But we're getting there. Let's go there. Fish there. At least there's plenty of activity, that's the main thing. Especially at the bottom, you think you need to see it. Right, the sea is that crystal clear. You can see the fish right out there. snack there. A lot of fish in the pond. No surface fish. Come on, Epic. Giant trevally. Trevallies, I'm sorry. Wonder how many of these have caught over time. I haven't caught one in a while, I know that. $270. Wow. Okay, there's one on its own right there. Come on. Come on, Epic. The fact that both epic fish like the krill, I think we'll get one of them. White sea bass, 37. rock salt. I only caught 11 of them. Like a yellowfin tuna. Well, at least we're seeing variety, I suppose. But the problem with this bait is it's going to attract other species. I was just thinking about that. They certainly haven't made it easy to catch exactly this time round. So, I think what I'm going to do. I'm gonna 28. How much? We've got one left, so we might as well use this one up and then we'll try for the other epic. Come on in, fish. Don't go quiet on me now, I'm not on the last one. Here we go. We've got one. Well, at least we've caught a fish on every cast. It's the last of the krill bait. We have. Yay! Oh, look at that. Tiny but beautiful. Christmas race. Nice. So at least we've got one of the epics. What a pretty little fish. Nice. Look at that. So let's see which one that was. Was it the one we're... Yep, that's good. So that was the first epic. So we've got this one now. And we've got the minnow. And that's mid to bottom. So let's switch it up. We've already got the minnow on. So let's try and get this little beauty. That was a little bit of luck getting that epic on the last krill bait. We got. Wow, look at the size of that. California halibut. 20. Black triggerfish, there it is. That is the last epic. That's unusual as well. Well, I'm glad we managed to catch them a lot quicker this time round, other than the other location. Beautiful. Well, there you go, guys. This is Kena. I'll just remind myself where we are. Kena Point, Hawaii. Beautiful location. Beautiful fish. And we've got four more. Oh, my lure is throwing a wobbly. So we've got four more locations coming out over the next 4 weeks. So we've got another 2 weeks to wait for the next two locations, and then another 2 weeks after that, and that's it. And then probably a couple of months down the line, we'll have a whole new map to go with. Who knows? But until then, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Comment below what you think. Think of the game, the new locations, the epics, all the fish. And if you want to see future content, then please consider subscribing. Until the next one, laters.